here at the Emmy Gala, and I'm with the iconic Michael Cinco, who made custom made this bluish black gown for me. Of course, jewelry by Bulgari, and we are ready for tonight. Thank you, Mike. Another iconic look.
Alright, it's my awesome.
Listening to some of his songs, and especially Heal the World is one of the really iconic ones, and watching the music video, you know what, as a celebrity and a famous superstar and an icon, isn't it so true?
Michael, how are you?
I'm glad that I'm able to do this, to experience this, and also to be with a fellow Filipino, si Michael Cinco, na ang gumawa ng gawa for tonight. So it's just great to be here and to represent. I don't get homesick whenever I'm here kasi napakaraming mga Pilipino na nakatira dito. So kahit na medyo malayo ko sa Pilipinas, para pa rin akong nasa Pilipinas kasi marami akong nakakausap ng taga. Ang pagkain, andito din yung hindi ko, hindi ako nang homesick sa ganon. But I also really love the
Pilipinas
dito. Kaya naiintindihan ko rin kung bakit maraming mga Pilipino nakatira dito at napakaraming mga opportunities din.
1 million OFW dito sa UK. Baka gusto mo sila nga.
Mga kababayan, yung iba sa inyo mga nakilala ko na sa pag-iikot ko sa mga mall or kung saan-saan man or sa mga hotels. Kasi madalas kami ng asawa ko na umiikot sa mga iba't ibang mga hotels dito sa Dubai. So marami sa kanila mga nakilala ko na. Pero marami pa akong gusto makilala ng mga kababayan natin. So I'm glad to be here and to represent you guys. I hope I'm making you proud. And
ang dami nating mga Filipino na making names dito sa Dubai.
Well, it makes me feel proud that there are so many Filipinos, not just in Dubai, but all over the world, who are making a name and who are making the Philippines proud.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Michael.